Let's just say it was rather interesting at halftime. We just were not engaged in what we had to do in the first half. And I came home that night, and my poor dogs, they were there. I turned on the TV, and SportsCenter had me on there just blasting them. And both my dogs went to the back of the house. Let me just say this. Our team, we're making a lot of progress. But for some reason, the first half is not nearly as important to them as the second half. And so we have to become a 40-minute team. And so that's why, you know, I told them if I didn't know better, I thought they were trying to throw the game. And we go back out, and it was a difference. There's no doubt. I thought we all stepped up. Kamiko and Megan did a much better job with the guard play, and we needed that. Strickland, I thought, was terrific. Gloria Johnson is still doing a great job, and she battles at both ends, there's no doubt. And Kelly Kane had some good minutes for us, and I think our size inside was very effective. But we needed that. And Kentucky had a great crowd. I mean, a great crowd. And we had some orange sprinkled around, and obviously they made a lot of noise too. But I was really proud for our basketball team. And our coaching staff did a great job. There's no doubt about that. I mean, I've got a lot of help on the sideline. And I know Mickey and Holly and Dean are just, they're so invested. And in having people that, you know, Mickey obviously has been a head coach. And having her back and Holly and Dean are just so passionate and great teachers. I've got great teachers. So really, really proud. And really felt as though we learned a lot by coming out and doing what we did. And I said, be careful what you show us, because now we know, you know, if we raise that bar and continue to raise it, then, you know, a lot of good things can happen.